What's up guys, Sam here, welcome back to another Black Ops 2 Zombie video on the new map, Mob of the Dead. This is once you first go onto the bridge and you do the Easter egg, and once you come back by going through the chair, you can then go and rebuild the plane and you can get back onto the bridge. All you have to do is wait a little while. For me it was a couple of rounds, and then the plane respawns, and then in the spot where the original parts are, that's where fuel is. And then you pick up the fuel part, the 5 parts of fuel, and you build it on the plane. And once you do that, you can then go back to the bridge. And once you do this 3 times, you then obviously probably get an achievement for completing the cycle 3 times. So yeah guys, hope you liked the video. Make sure to like the video and subscribe for more. Peace.